My name is Ahmad Mekin.
I'm Moyesori Pawpaw. Ahmed is my life partner and business partner.
Revolution Fitness is basically a full-service fitness facility with a boxing niche.
Here at RF Youth Boxing, we are developing athletes and self-esteem.
And I started running the boxing program.
So we utilized his skill to develop our program.
After about 10 months, a group of kids came in from Stanford High. They came in inquiring about our programs and our membership.
So we had these kids come through our door and they could not afford our full rates.
I'm in Stanford High School. I'm a senior, my last year.
I've sort of been around training different fighting styles and everything, but boxing so far has been my favorite.
I love it. You know, it's part of who I am and what I do.
I just told the kids, I said, you know, if you guys can come in here from 3 to 5 p.m. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, that I will work with them. From that moment on, every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, the kids showed up on time, you know, eager and ready to learn how to box. That was the birth of RF Youth Boxing.
Well, the youth program's awesome. I have a good time with them. You know, you get real close with the kids. They become like friends. You come in here, everybody knows you. You hang out with them, everybody's sparring.
Everybody here is family. We show respect in and out of the ring.
I mean, I've seen parents come in here and watch them fight and seen them from day one to today, and they're just like an amazing, whoa, you know, they have a really good time.
My son, Josh Jr. Hernandez, has a member here.
My mom, she says that when I have my first fight, she doesn't want to be there. She's going to have to kick some butt. But she supports me in what I want to do.
It's a part of my life. It's how I release my emotion. Whenever I'm in the ring, it's like I feel like I'm at home.
When I get in my groove and I've got, you know, all my studies under control and everything, I usually come in 5 days a week for about 1.5, 2 hours a day.
It feels like if I could have any emotions, I could take it out here. I won't be mad here, but I just take it out.
Things like this, you never plan to happen. You know, I didn't plan to start a nonprofit. That just wasn't the direction my life was going in. But, you know, it just happened. You know, I saw a need, and I wanted to service it.
Initially, our vision was to have a core group of 15 kids and then add on maybe 5 to 10 kids each year.
They told friends, who told friends, and basically the program started to grow.
It wasn't just about Ahmed and I doing this, it's about everybody in the community that has been contributing along the way.
What a great way, you know, to make a difference and to see that difference happen.
I like to help kids with boxing. It's something they like to do.
Boxing is maybe something physical, but it's something that everyone can relate to.
Boxing is a skill.
It's really camaraderie, discipline, getting in shape, and it's all these positive things.
Me and my fiance, my partner, basically wanted to do, provide inner city kids with quality.
The more we started to share our story and our vision with our clients, with people in the community, more and more people were like, wow, this is a great idea, what can we do?
I've donated a lot of time. I also let them beat me up almost constantly.
And I see these kids who are good kids, but you know, they have a lot of time on their hands. And you just never know what can happen with all that time.
And you think they're, you know, hoodlums, and all of a sudden they get into boxing and they're part of a team. And they start to get confidence, and it's in a safe environment.
You look what they're doing, they're coming straight from school to here.
Keeps them off the streets, keeps them out of trouble.
Ahmad's very close with everybody. He works very close with everyone. Teaches you exactly what to do.
Ahmad has taught me a lot. I've boxed with somebody else before, but learning from Ahmad, my skills are enhanced, and I feel really comfortable. I feel really confident with his next match coming up.
Yo la sé, él estuvo viniendo aquí, hizo un buen training, tuvo disciplina, estuvo buen en forma, y ahora mismito él se acaba de ir para la marina y me lo entregan en octubre 26. I'm very proud for my son.
Just seeing the kids develop, you see these kids growing self-esteem, you see the self-confidence grow, just the character, integrity these kids have.
Well, first of all, it helped me lose a lot of weight in the beginning because I was a little bit overweight since I started.
Came in, he was about 280 pounds, you know, very overweight.
And when I met Ahmad and Moyo, they helped me lose weight. You know, you just know how that everything does not come easy. You have to actually work hard for it.
He's another example of what this program has produced.
I believe that you can't just do it just anywhere. You have to have the right mentor and the right people teaching it to you. That's why I believe that Ahmad and Moyo is one of the best people that influenced my life, and I'll never forget them.
I want to be a child psychologist, help kids.
All type of kids from all different backgrounds. And you see they all come together for the one common cause, and that's basically learning boxing as a team.
The kids get comfortable. They're able to talk freely about things that are going on at school. Sometimes they share things that go on at home. So they find a place where they're comfortable, and we can sort of be nice, informal mentors for them.
This is one of those rare things where, you know, you actually feel like you're making a difference in someone's life.
We now have a formal board members who are working hard to put this program together.
I found out about the youth program, and I really thought it'd be a great way to get involved in something local and tangible, and I would be able to actually see a difference.
Ahmad has gotten such positive results with the other kids that when he mentioned that he wanted to expand the program, I said that it would be a full backer.
We would like to offer jobs to college students, so one, they can help out the kids in the program, and two, they can make money for themselves.
With the Y closing, and there's not many programs like this in Stanford today, we want to try to get our program bigger so that we can help out the youth out there, because they don't have much to go to after school or even on their own time.
Making this program happen really comes from the efforts of everybody who cares. Each one makes a difference.
Let's give these kids something to do. Let's create a pride of community. And seeing the benefits of that and how that affects them is like totally gratifying.
You can really help a kid, and that's the most important thing.